Hi everyone, my name is Anthony Branca. I'm originally from New York, moved down to Lake Wales to pursue my hospitality degree at Weber International University. I'm slated to graduate in 2019 with a hospitality bachelor's degree. Currently, I am working at Hilton on 27. I do their night audit as well as their front desk training. I now currently am working at Disney World for front desk at the Yacht Club, which is a really exciting opportunity that I got actually through the university. Exciting things that I'm looking forward to is getting to learn about psychology, getting to really know a little bit more about how the mind works and how people operate in a way and think. Besides going and working in hospitality, I actually am part of a mentorship organization that's based out of Orlando that work in creating financial assets, helping people to relieve themselves from debt elimination, as well as leadership skills, which are very important in this day and age. I look forward to getting to meet all of you and getting to learn more about this class. It's a pleasure meeting y'all. Have a great day. Bye.